to London Heathrow Terminal 3, everyone. Local time here is just approaching 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the fasten seatbelt sign is off and the aircraft comes to a full stop and at the parking stand. When it's safe to do so, please be mindful when you open the overhead lockers, items can fall out and injure someone. Before you leave the aircraft, please ensure you have all your personal belongings with you. Please check the seat pocket in front of you for small items like mobile phones, wallets, passports or headphones. If you require assistance to leave the aircraft today, please wait until the aisle around you is clear so one of us can be on hand to help you. For further assistance once you have left the aircraft, ground colleagues will be on hand to help out should you need. If you journey into Heathrow today on leaving the aircraft, follow yellow signs for arrivals. For all connecting flights, please check the information screens for your next departing gate number. And if it's yet not displayed, simply follow the purple signs to flight connections. Finally, from all of us on board, myself, my team, we would like to thank you for choosing to fly with us today. And we look forward to see you on another BA service in not too distant future. Thank you and very good afternoon to you all.
Welcome to London Heathrow. Local time is just gone 1 o'clock in the afternoon, and you may be wondering why we just stopped in a present position. We're just waiting for our stand to become available. Hopefully that will be in the next few moments, and once it does become available, we'll start commencing our taxi towards that stand. If you could please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened, that would be much appreciated. If there's any significant updates to that delay to the stand, I'll come back and let you know, but in the meantime, we'll be hopefully moving forward shortly towards that stand to park. Thank you. Cabin crew, thank you. Doors to manual and cross check, please.